Okay, so we're getting a little shot here of the ribbon cable from the board to the keypad. It's a really tricky connector, and Todd's just going to show us how you do this. You take that little black bar there and you slide it back just slightly to lock it in, but to release it, you push it inward, and then that comes out. And then you would remove the keypad, and then to reconnect, you push it back in and push that back out. And that's it.